This video will cover basic operation of a spectrophotometer. First, turn on the spectrophotometer by using the switch in the back. Set the wavelength to be measured along with other parameters using the settings on the screen. Blink the spectrophotometer by inserting a cuvette containing the background of your sample, ensuring that the arrow of the cuvette faces from front to back. Press the blink button, and the spectrophotometer will calibrate so that your blink will read zero. After blinking, remove the cuvette and insert your sample. The spectrophotometer will read the absorbance of your sample and report it on the screen. If the spectrophotometer reads outside the range, you must make a dilution to ensure accurate readings. Read your diluted sample in the same way and account for the dilution in your calculations.